I know we gotta get out of town, but I'm dying here. So, why is Judith coming along with us anyway?
With the circumstances being what they are, this is just how things turned out.
I don't mind a few extra travel companions, but we do need to put in a little more effort.
Just how far are we going?
I guess Heliord's our closest destination, so at least until there.
What?!
Should we rest a little once we get out of the city?
Agreed!
Okay, now let's get moving.
Hey, you mind if I ask a question? I need to be sure of something.
What is it?
That big monster we saw? It was talking, right? Like our language.
Yes, I heard it with my own ears.
You all heard it too? I guess it wasn't my imagination after all.
Who's ever heard of a monster that speaks a human language?
Just what is that monster? The bridge collapsed from the monster's attack. I wonder if Dahngrest is all right. It seems that some people were injured too.
The place was crawling with knights. I think they can handle things from here. Plus the Dawn's in Dahngrest, and all the guild members are really tough.
Flynn would catch us if we went back now, and that'd be the end of your travels.
You're right. I'll put my trust in the Imperial Knights and the guilds. I decided I'm going with you, and that's what I'm gonna do.
Taking a break!
It's probably a good time. Looks like no one is following us anymore.
How can you tell?
Intuition, I suppose.
Intuition?
Anyway, we should be fine here. Let's rest for now.
When we have time to take a longer rest, we've got to decide a few things about our guild.
What is it with you and taking breaks?
What do you hope to accomplish by starting a guild?
Accomplish?
I want our guild to become really big! And then someday we'll follow in the Dawn's footsteps and protect Dahngrest ourselves. That way, I can show him my gratitude for all the years he's defended the city.
That's a wonderful dream, Karol.
I'll just stick with the boss here.
Huh? Boss? Me?
You were the first one to bring up this crazy idea.
I guess you're right. So, what's the first order of business?
To calm down.
Yeah!
You make guilds sound like fun.
Why don't you join the guild as well, Judith?
I wonder. Do you think they'd let me?
The most important thing is obeying the guild's laws. Those who break the laws will be severely punished, even friends or family. The laws are the source of a guild's pride. No one can be admitted without making a solemn pledge to uphold them.
And what are the laws of your guild, Karol?
Everybody's supporting each other and always acting with the interests of the guild in mind. Striving to always do the right thing while punishing those who don't.
What do you mean?
All for the guild and the guild for all. Do justice and punish the unjust.
Everyone's opinion will be valued, so long as it doesn't go against these laws.
Yuri, that's just what I...
Right, boss?
All for the guild and the guild for all. Yeah, that's it. Those are our laws.
It looks like these will be my laws from now on as well.
Sure it's okay to make up your mind like that?
Yes, you've got me curious. All for the guild. I like the way that sounds.
Well then?
I pledge to uphold the laws, for the guild's sake, and my own.
How about your partner?
Thanks for your concern, but it's all right. He won't mind.
Your partner?
A friend I was traveling with earlier.
Huh. I didn't know you had someone like that. Okay, so from today on, we'll be your new partners, Judith.
I look forward to it.
Me too.
Then I...
Okay, let's call it a day for now.
Yeah, I almost forgot how sore I am.
What?
You're staying up to keep watch, aren't you?
Nah, not at all.
You're so evasive.
You're one to talk.
Huh. Weird. I always thought I was pretty straightforward.
Seriously? You haven't even given your real reason for joining our guild.
I joined because I wanted to.
That's it?
No. So long as they don't go against the laws of the guild, everyone's wishes are respected, right? Don't worry. I said I'd uphold the laws, and I will. But in my own way.
All right. Well, I'll get you to tell me the real reason eventually. So it was a coincidence that you were in Dahngrest?
Yes, I was. That's the truth. Isn't it lovely?
Sure. Lovely.
Thanks.
For keeping watch?
For talking.
Repeat. You're keeping watch too, huh? So, we started a guild. We're a motley crew, but it should be interesting. You're our number two. Try not to give the boss too much of a hard time. You should get some rest too. What's that? Are you saying I should just trust you to keep watch for us? I'm fine. Don't worry about me. What, you're not asleep?
Nah, I've been trying to think of a name for our guild. I'm gonna think of something really cool.
Sure, I can't wait.
Yuri?
Hmm?
I was thinking about this. We made our guild without first swearing allegiance to its laws, didn't we?
Yeah, but did that earlier today, right? So no worries.
Yeah. Yuri?
What is it?
Did you just make those laws up, or did you hear them somewhere?
They just came to me. Why, were they no good?
Oh, no, not at all. It's just... those were the exact same laws I'd been thinking of. I'm really happy that I was able to make a guild with you, Yuri.
What a thing to say. Don't get all mushy on me.
Oh!
What now?
I thought of a name! The Super Ultra Courageous Braves!
That sounds like a name Captain Karol would come up with, definitely. Let's go with that, then.
Right!
Oh, Yuri.
Hey, you're not asleep?
No. Is something the matter?
No. I was just trying to think of what our next move should be.
Yes. I didn't even think I'd be able to continue traveling with you. I'm still trying to decide if I should. You're really gonna put your all into this guild, aren't you?
I'd like to say I'm just gonna go with the flow, but I went and bragged to Flynn about it. I guess I can't slack off now.
Karol certainly seems happy. I'm a bit jealous.
Oh, does Her Majesty the Princess wish to join our humble guild?
If I asked you to let me in, would you let me in?
If you've thought about this and it's your decision, I won't try to stop you.
Yeah, you're right. I should really give this some thought.
Well, don't think too hard about it.
How can I decide?
What's that? Are you saying I should just trust you to keep watch for us? All right, I'll get some rest then. Thanks, Rapide.
I hope we can find some work to do now that we've made our guild.
Easy, Tiger. So, Estelle, what are you gonna do?
I want to go looking for that talking monster. If it was me he was after, I want to find out why.
Don't feel like you'll be able to rest easy till you find out, huh?
But how will you do that? How can you look for a monster if you have no idea where it is?
I thought you were in charge of all the monster-related information.
Don't ask me! Even I've never seen anything like that before.
That was no monster. His name is Pharaoh.
Do you know about him?
I saw him earlier when I was traveling with my friend, and it was my friend who knew his name.
Why would your friend know the name of something like that?
Where did you see it?
It was on the Desire continent, in the sands of Kogor.
That's the continent to the southwest of Tolbikia. The continent of Desire. The desert.
You don't just go marching off to a desert because someone saw a monster.
He's right, you know.
I wonder if that fairy tale could be...
fairy tale?
Something I read at the castle. A tale about a monster that speaks, who lives in the sands of Kogor.
There are always stories like that. Like the one about the monster in the sea who talks to people.
I think you've got it backwards.
Backwards?
Such creatures do exist, but they have simply become the stuff of legend.
It's like the saying, where there's smoke, there's fire.
Yeah, but are you thinking of going all the way to a place like that alone, Estelle?
Huh? Well,
If we don't keep up this little bodyguard operation, she'll really march off on her own. What do you think? Let's take this as our first guild assignment.
Hey, you're right! We'd be breaking our own laws if we let her go alone.
That's right.
But if this is a real job, we'll have to charge Estelle our fee.
Oh, we don't need to worry about something like money, right?
Nope, no exceptions. Money is a necessity for running a guild.
I'm afraid I'm a bit short on funds at the moment.
In that case, why don't we just figure something out later?
I'll pay the fee, I promise. So let's all go together.
Okay, looks like that settles it.
This way we can all continue the journey.
All right, super ultra courageous braves, fall out!
What is that?
Huh? That's our guild's name!
We can't go with that. We need something easy to say that has a real snap to it.
Oh, really? Well...
how about something like... Brave Vesperia? It's the star that gives off the brightest light in the night sky.
The brightest star! Cool!
Brave Vesperia. I like it. Let's stick with that.
Okay, that settles it! Let's get to Torum Harbor and charter a boat! We're off on an ocean voyage to the continent of Desyer!
Didn't you want to take a break at Heliord?
Who needs it?
Either way, we can't get to Torum without passing through Heliord.
I'd also like to see how they've been doing since the Blastia went out of control.
Yeah, that was pretty crazy.
Alright, we'll just stop in for a quick look around the city.
Okay.
So, first to Heliord, then from Torum to Desyer by boat.
Okay, I'll try again. Brave Vesperia, fall out!
I was a little surprised to hear that you're starting a guild.
Well, it's not like I'll be doing it all on my own.
Did Karol give you the idea?
Yeah, but I've been thinking about it myself for a while now, too. I quit the Knights to find my own way of doing things. But I hadn't done anything.
What Flynn said to you back in the port town, that got to you, didn't it?
Nothing that guy says could get to me.
He doesn't like to admit his feelings, does he?
No.
You'll be gone soon enough. It's all you.
Azure Starstruck!
It's all you. Azure!
It's all you.
Lightning Smash!
I'll blow you away! Crushing Eagle! You're dead! It's all you!
Divine Wolf!
Take this! It's all you! It's all you! Azure Edge! Shining Dragon Form!
Roaring Revolution!
It's all you! Azure Edge! Shining Dragon Form! It's all you! Azure Edge! Shining Dragon Form!
Destroy Power!
Azure! It's all you!
Azure!
Shining Dragon Form! Azure!
Have a blow offer!
It's all you! Azure! Shining Dragon Form! It's all you! Azure Edge! Shining Dragon Form!
The sign of victory!
Yeah!
Yay!
You got pretty good.
That moving fortress that attacked that monster was amazing! What'd you call it? Heracles?
That was a monster itself. I never knew the Imperial Knights had anything like that.
I don't know many details, but it seems it was constructed under Alexei's orders.
Without Heracles, we might all be in that flying monster's stomach about now.
Seriously, Heracles to the rescue!